silent night. I rest in the presence of the Christ Spirit. I imagine how the night before Jesus' birth might have been. A tired woman and man huddle in a stable, silently anticipating the arrival of a child. Beside them, humble animals watch quietly, undisturbed by these two strangers. A distance away, shepherds watch over their flock, unaware of an impending angelic visitor. Three kings rest in their camp, soon to begin a journey to honor the Christ child. The celebration of Jesus' birth is an occasion for a rebirth of my awareness of the Christ Spirit within. Before I sleep this evening, I rest in the presence. Tomorrow is the dawning of a new day of promise. And she gave birth to her firstborn son and wrapped him in bands of cloth and laid him in a manger because there was no place for them in the inn. Luke 2:7.
But Lord, you already